Would you date your own daughter? These fathers did, for their daughter's own good. 48 pairs of fathers and daughters went on dates at a second Date with Dad event. They bonded over activities like ponytail tying games. But just how well do the fathers know their daughters?
What does your daughter love to do the most?
Oh, a lot of things. She's very musical. She loves music, you know. She in a car, she will hum, she will sing. She's you know, playing piano, and she in a choir. She loves music.
Do you know who's your daughter's favorite musician?
No, I don't know. She didn't tell me.
Who's your favorite musician, Shauna?
I have two favorites. Taylor Swift and Lady Gaga.
Oh, wow, Lady Gaga and Taylor Swift, right? Do you know who that is?
I don't.
But why do you like them?
Their music rocks, and they are very musical, and I know that they attracted a lot of men.
Oh, so you want to be like them when you grow up?
No.
Why not?
Because you get AIDS.
While following in her idol's footsteps may not be as dire as Shauna imagines, you can't fault the 9-year-old on her values. Values that local charity that helps family thrive, focus on the family, wishes to impart. That you are worth the wait.
What do you mean by worth the wait?
Worth the wait simply means that you are worth waiting for, you know, just not, I mean, for the right person to come along. Worth the wait, worth having the right person that will marry you one day. Yeah, worth waiting for. You don't have to give away yourself so easily to another person, emotionally or physically. You don't have to give away yourself so easily. You are worth the wait as a lady.
You know, I already tell her that, you know, you cannot just date someone and then straight away get married very quickly.
Right.
You have to know the person first. Alright? No big hurries.
But girls will be girls. And little Shauna is currently nursing a crush on her schoolmate.
Any boy you like right now in school?
Yes. Apparently.
Really? For where is he from?
Singapore.
How do you know him?
He was like very handsome, and he was very good in his studies.
Oh, right. How do you meet him?
Since primary one. I never told him about that I like him.
Oh, is it? Why not?
Because I was a bit shy.
Shy, right. Okay. Do you think that you should tell him then?
No.
Going to?
In the next clip, we meet a father who feels his daughter shouldn't have a boyfriend till she's 21.